It's me, Jezebel, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are here at Lamere Beach Resort here in San Remigio. So if you want to know the details and my honest review of the place, then please keep on watching. So let's have a quick room tour. This room has a 2 double-sized bed with television, and we have here a complimentary bottled water. Quick OOTD, I'm wearing these Shein pants and then Yeezy slides, and this top is from Shopee. Over here is a cabinet where you can store your clothes or your luggages. And this is their toilet and bath. They have hot and cold shower. And over here is where you will be hanging your wet clothes. So meron siyang separate na sampayan. So this is the overall look of the room, and that's the swimming pool over there. So nasa ibaba kami. So this room is a family room, and this is good for 4 adults, and this is 3,500 with free breakfast. So very sulit na. Bon appetit. Good morning, everyone. So our breakfast is we have corned beef. This is their tocino, pork tocino. They also have longganisa. What else? Mura man siguro, no?
Ham, but still.
Yeah, we also have ham. Ah, there's the sweet ham. That's the sweet ham. Bon appetit, guys. Come here, come here. Slowly. Oh, cute, cute, cute. Come here, mommy. Sati. Hi.
Sadi, Sadi, beautiful eyes. Ah, be dance be. La lisa lisa la lisa lisa la. La lisa lisa la lisa lisa. Beautiful eyes be. Beautiful eyes. Ah. La lisa lisa la be. Dance be be be.
Like daddy, get your
bonnet box. Bonnet box.
B, 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 dance, B. Oh, I can feel it. Beautiful eyes. Beautiful eyes. Open mouth, ah.
Beautiful. Hi. What's wrong, man? Huh? Bugnaw? Huh? Di man tugnaw gudang water? Wow! Tingnan na siya! Yay! I-feature ni na po sa akong vlog daw. Dal photography. Halingaw ko. So this is how you take a dal photography. Wow!
Bye-bye, ang Barbie!
Hi, good morning! So, again, we are here at Lamir Beach Resort in San Romeo, and it's time for my honest review. So disclaimer, our experience may not be the same with your experience when you visit this resort. First is yung customer service na gustuhan ko, kasi from reservation until nag-check in kami, walang problema, very smooth. We arrived here around 12:30. But yung check-in time nila is 2 o'clock. So, nag-wait lang kami ng mga 30 minutes. So, at naka-check-in na din kami sa room. The room is very clean. I don't know if new pa itong resort na ito, but I really appreciate the interior sa room. Maganda yung color scheme nila na ginagamit. And first time kong makakita sa isang resort na meron siyang separate talaga na sampayan ng mga basang gamit. So, meron siyang separate room talaga. So, na-appreciate ko yun kasi hindi makalat sa labas ng veranda yung mga basang damit na isasampay mo. Then, for the internet connection, meron silang Wi-Fi dito, pero hindi masyadong malakas. But don't worry, kasi yung data dito, like the Globe and the Smart data, is very fast. Naka-handle pa ako ng class ko dito, so walang problema sa internet. The place is really nice. I was really shocked kasi hindi ko inakala na may ganito kagandang beach dito sa part ng north, kasi akala ko sa south lang yung merong mga gandang beach, but dito talagang ang ganda ng sand. Actually, I'm shooting here sa labas. Maganda talaga at sobrang linis. Wala akong nakitang mga ano yun, yung mga lumot or yung mga green algae. Wala akong nakita. So very very nice talaga yung beach dito. For our room, we rented a family room, and that family room comes with free breakfast na. So it's 3-5 for good for 4, and then yung room wala lang siyang refrigerator, pero meron siyang television. So okay na yun. And the food here is masarap, and sulit siya sa price. Na-shock ako kasi yung price niya is hindi siya overrated na mga na price sa food. And the serving is good for 2 to 3 persons. So, sobrang sulit na. So, overall experience namin dito is sobrang ganda. From the management, talagang very accommodating sila sa guests nila. If you're asking about the pool, hindi masyado malaki ang pool, pero okay na for the capacity sa place. Kasi yung place nila, I think they're still having ongoing construction sa other side. Okay lang yung kalakihan ng pool kung i-base siya sa number of rooms dito sa place. Overall, this place is highly recommended. So, visit Lamir because this place is really nice. So, Lamir Beach Resort, thank you for accommodating us. We really love the place and hope to be back here soon. That's it for my honest review here at Lamir Beach Resort. I hope you like this video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this. So, I'll see you all for my next one. Bye-bye! You.